Plum pudding day. We did not make plum pudding. Why, Ruthie?
Because they make it sit for a year before they eat it.
Mm-hmm. And Zoe, what else can you tell us about plum pudding?
That their origins come from medieval England, and plum pudding, called plum pudding, and is otherwise called pood.
Right.
What can you tell us, Benson?
That it doesn't actually contain plums, it actually contains raisins. Because plum was an old-fashioned word for raisins.
Yeah. Anything else you want to share about plum pudding, Daddy?
I've never had it, and probably never will.
All right, guys. Happy Plum Pudding Day.
Yay!
Yay!